millions of strange personalities loose in this universe. They're seeking human embodiment. He said when the unclean spirit is gone out of a man, that the unclean spirit walks through dry places, through uninhabited regions where man is not. And there he finds no rest. So he gets seven other demons, more wicked than himself, which shows that there are different degrees of wickedness among demons. He returned to the house from which he was cast out, and they overpower the person, re-ebrim, and the last state of that person is worse than the first.